the core has been basically 3 points. One is to push Europe to find important priorities, and to have leaders that can look at these priorities, putting in a corner the two big risks that we are facing today: populism from one side, and from the other side, the feeling that Europe is only a house for technocratic people, too far from the real problem. And the other message was to say that at the end of the day, Europe has a huge potential in terms of economic growth, and we have to put together to tell the truth to the people and to work with the growth, putting together rigid decision to be in line with the numbers, but from the other hand, giving goal, giving vision, giving opportunities to the people. And